Hello my dears, this week I'm giving you the sponge cake recipe that I use for my cakes here in my cake academy. This sponge cake is very fluffy, it's very delicious and it's very, very easy to make. But it has to be stable enough to get filled and covered with cream and fondant. That's why I love this recipe and I'm going to share it with you.
For this very fluffy, stable and very smooth cake, you will only need 3 eggs, 100 g flour and 100 g sugar. If you want, you can also add vanilla or lemon extract, but the traditional recipe has no added flavor. In a mixer, beat well the eggs with the sugar until you get a fluffy and lighter cream. It should triple in size. Now add the sifted flour in 2 times and mix it well with a spatula, but carefully so the mixture doesn't lose volume. Grease a 20 cm or 8 inch round tin and line it with baking paper. I've only lined the bottom, but I've regretted it. You should also line the sides of the tin. Tap the tin a couple of times against your counter to level the dough and remove any air bubbles that might be at the surface. Bake it now in a 180-degree preheated oven for about 25 minutes. When it's done, let it cool in the tin for about 15 minutes and only then put it on a rack to completely cool down. You will have to use a spatula if, like me, you haven't lined the sides of the tin with baking paper. If you want a higher cake, double the recipe and bake it for about 40 minutes or divide the dough into 2 tins to get immediately 2 layers of cake. I hope you like the recipe. Put a like on this video, leave a comment and see you next week.